Hello everyone. I'd like to show you what I came up with on PowerPoint. It's basically using shapes and it's animated. Actually, in the video you would not see the lines moving, but if you use it on PowerPoint, it will actually be moving and it's really amazing. Now let's listen to what I put here, the audio on time. Time is money is an aphorism that is claimed to have originated in Advice to a Young Tradesman, an essay by Benjamin Franklin that appeared in George Fisher's 1748 book, The American Instructor or Young Man's Best Companion, in which Franklin wrote, "Remember that time is money." I come from Papua New Guinea, where time was read from looking at your shadows by following the sun. My ancestors hunted and gathered food by looking at the stars and the moon. In addition, the planting of new crops depended on their study of the skies and the harvesting from the singing of certain birds. These seasons using nature helped my people to work as a group, maintaining social relationships as they went about their daily activities. They took time as it is for hunting, gathering, for planting, for harvesting, and for cultural celebrations. Then colonization came, and the Germans and the British wanted my people to follow their timing. But try as they might, my people of Papua New Guinea still have the notion of the so-called Papua New Guinea time embedded in their blood. Well, what can I say? I am part of this lot. I think it's amazing.